Begun between after death 70 to 72, the Colosseum could seat 50,000 people and measured 620 by 513 feet. Gladiators, animals and soldiers engaged in all types of combat within the Colosseum. The Colosseum could even be flooded to allow naval reenactments to take place. This triumphal arch celebrates the Emperor Constantine and incorporates many previous works of Roman art. The center of the ancient city of Rome, the Forum was used for public meetings, religious spectacles, legal courts, commerce and more. Begun in 312 before Common Era and extending almost 330 miles, the Appian Way was the main road from Rome to southeast Italy and beyond. Constructed from blocks of lava or lime laid over heavy stone, Roman roads followed extremely straight paths. Located 60 miles from Tripoli in Libya, Leptis Magna was a strong ally of Rome and the birthplace of Roman Emperor Septimius Severus. The amphitheatre was built in after death 56. Built between after death 98 to 117, this Roman aqueduct carried water 10 miles into the heart of Segovia, Spain. It is one of the best preserved works of Roman engineering. Running 73 miles from coast to coast, Hadrian's Wall protected the province of Britain from barbarian invaders to the north. Roman soldiers began construction in after death 122. Housetet was one of many forts built along Hadrian's Wall to protect the Roman Empire from barbarian tribes in northern Great Britain.